Hi, I'm Sharika Rekchand, journalist, author, founder of Sharik Skin and certified skincare formulator. There are a whole lot of skincare products on the market with the skin brightening ingredients, kojic acid and kojic acid dipalmitate. But what's the difference between them both? Well, both are renowned for their ability to lighten skin tone by inhibiting melanin production. Kojic acid, derived from fungi, blocks the enzyme tyrosinase, which is crucial in melanin synthesis. However, it's sensitive to light and air, which can affect its effectiveness over time and possibly cause irritation for some skin types. Kojic dipalmitate, on the other hand, is a modified version, which is more stable and gentle on the skin. Kojic dipalmitate is favored over kojic acid for skin of color and sensitive skin because kojic acid itself can potentially cause irritation. This irritation can lead to increased melanin production, which ironically can worsen hyperpigmentation issues in certain skin types. Therefore, kojic dipalmitate, being more gentle and less likely to cause irritation, is a safer and more effective option for achieving even skin tone without increasing hyperpigmentation concerns. Studies have shown that kojic dipalmitate really shines when combined with other powerhouse ingredients such as arbutin, licorice extract, vitamin C, green tea extract, or glycerin. These combinations create a synergy that not only brightens the skin but also protects it from oxidative stress and enhances moisture retention, resulting in a hydrated, radiant complexion. In essence, while both kojic acid and kojic dipalmitate offer skin brightening benefits, the dipalmitate form tends to be preferred for its stability and broader suitability across different skin types. So if you're looking to tackle hyperpigmentation or just want a more even skin tone, products featuring kojic dipalmitate combined with other skin brighteners are your best bet. Understanding your ingredients can really help you tailor your skincare routine to get that glow you after. If you want to find out more about kojic dipalmitate, check out my blog. It also has a simple basic skincare serum formula with kojic dipalmitate. I will put the link below. Thanks for watching. Bye.